So to start off with, what we're going to look at, and there are a number of stances, but our very simple basic stance is start off with your feet approximately shoulder width apart, and then move one foot back so that you're now on diagonally opposite corners of a square. Both your feet are facing roughly forwards. Now what you'll probably find is that this back foot creeps out a little bit. That's absolutely fine because you're not sitting with your weight flat down through your whole feet. You've got your weight up on the balls of your feet. Now that's okay. So our stances there, our feet are still shoulder width apart and one foot is in front of the other. Now our hips, our chest and our shoulders are square on, so that whether we're fighting in an open ward or a true gardant or any, a bastard gardant, any of the wards that involve this position, we're keeping everything square onto our opponent. Now, the reason we do this is because closing to grips, so grappling, coming to a close to strike, is all very much an integral part of the system. And what you'll find within HEMA is the earlier the system you're looking at, the more likely it is to have closing and grappling integral to the weapon art itself. The later systems tended to separate them out, but in English backsword, we're looking at something around about 1600, the Elizabethan period. Grappling, coming to close, was very much an integral part of swordsmanship. And if we fight from a side-on position, yes, we present a much smaller target, and we're able to move forwards and backwards very easily. Moving sideways is a little bit trickier, and also we've got less control over our balance, because we're all focused on this single line. So our basic stance is here, whether it's left or right, and we'll cover pretty much everything from both a left forward and a right forward position. It's still shoulder width apart, both feet facing roughly forwards, weight evenly distributed between the two. Hip and chest and shoulders all square on. And that's our basic stance.